When a new F-150 comes out, it's a big deal. It's the standard by which other trucks are measured. I'm Sean Riley. Join me as we take a detailed look at the new 2018 Ford F-150, inside and out. Check out this bad boy. This is the Lariat Sport Super Crew. The headlamps, the bumper, and the grille have all been redesigned for a wider, more planted stance and a strong, muscular look. And this Lariat has the two-bar grille, which I think looks great. But in fact, all the F-150 grills are new this year. Now check out the back, and this is really cool. The tailgate has a slick-looking F-150 graphic stamped right into the metal. And we're not talking ordinary sheet metal here. This F-150's body is made from high-strength, military-grade aluminum alloy. It's just as strong as steel, but much lighter. And that weight reduction has allowed the Ford engineers to increase overall strength and efficiency. By saving so much weight, the engineers were able to beef up the inner structure and strengthen the chassis. That translates to best-in-class payload and best-in-class towing. Now let's talk powertrain. 2018 brings F-150's most advanced powertrain lineup ever. You've got choices that specialize in capability, efficiency, and everything in between. Pretty much guarantees you're gonna get the right tool for the job. Now this Lariat has the 3.5-liter EcoBoost paired with a 10-speed automatic transmission. Together, they deliver a torque output of 470 pound-feet. That is best in class. F-150 has a system here that I think is pure engineering genius. It's called BoxLink. Now check this out. There are four of these structurally reinforced mounting plates bolted to the inside of the bed, and each one is fitted with a uniquely designed cleat. BoxLink will accept bungees, S-hooks, or ratchet straps, so you've got a lot of options for securing your cargo. And the cleats are placed all around the bed for optimum flexibility. Now, as a rigger, I secure loads every day, so this is huge for me. Okay, I want to show you something special here in the back row. Let's say you have something big that's too valuable to put in the bed, like, say, a new flat-screen TV. Well, these rear seats flip up to create a completely flat storage area behind the front seats. Now, check out this headroom. I'm 6'3", and I've got room to spare. You've got heated seats up front and in the second row, plus a heated steering wheel. And that's nice for warming up after working out in the cold for a few hours. And the 2018 F-150 has connectivity like never before. It has an advanced system that gives you the ability to make hands-free phone calls and communicate with the apps on your smartphone. But now, your truck can also be a big Wi-Fi hotspot. You can connect up to 10 devices. If you're the type that loves to crank their music, and who doesn't, right? You're gonna love the new premium B&O Play sound system. Now, if you sometimes feel like you're living in your truck, you'll be happy to know there are two power outlets, one in the front and one in the back. So you can run your laptop and keep all your cordless power tools charged up and ready to go. Ford has put some serious technology into the 2018 F-150, specifically designed to help people do what they do with their trucks. For example, towing. These trailer tow mirrors are adjustable, so you can control the distance side to side as well as the angle of reflection to give you control of the view you want of the trailer. It works with both mirrors on either side, but here's the real innovation. It can also detect when there's a vehicle in your trailer's blind spot, and it'll even work with extremely long trailers, up to 33 feet. Okay, so what's the most difficult part of trailering? I think most will agree it's backing up. Well, the 2018 F-150 has just the thing. With this knob right here, you'll be able to back up your trailer like a pro. While using your mirrors and the center stack screen for reference, you just turn the knob in the direction you want the trailer to go. Take your hands off the wheel and the truck steers itself as you direct it with the knob. Now, look again at the center stack screen. This is the 360-degree camera mode. There are cameras integrated within the exterior design that can be accessed simultaneously, giving you a bird's eye view of the area around your entire truck. It's a great way to make sure everything around you is clear before you take off. Check this out. A camera and a radar sensor have been strategically placed to help facilitate some really cool functionality. Like an alert that warns you when a pedestrian is detected in your path while the vehicle is moving forward. It will sound an alarm and then can apply the brakes in the event that you don't react in time. I can't think of another pickup that's as smart as this one, even down to the little things. It has a feature called Auto Start Stop that shuts down the engine whenever you come to a complete stop and then restarts it immediately when you take your foot off the brake. It helps to use less fuel when you're in stop and go traffic. And when you don't want to use it, you can shut it off. That comes standard on every F-150 engine. With so much technology and capability that other pickups just don't have, it's easy to see why F-150 has set the standard for light-duty trucks for so many years. I could say it's raising the bar once again, but by now, F-150 doesn't just raise